Just a great play there by Zach O'Brien.
Puck on the near side corner, and now we're going to have a fight behind the play. Sofron takes an uppercut from Garrett Clarke. Clarke is a tough customer. We've known him as a hothead around the league. He gets his left free. Sofron bullies him up against the wall. He's got his jersey over his head. They both get back to their feet. Now the referees step in between the two of them.